Hey, Speed Demons. So what do you do if your slide numbers are still not showing up in your PowerPoint slides, or maybe they're not showing up properly as you have them set on the Slide Master? This is a question I get a lot, so let me walk you through some of the troubleshooting steps I take. It's kind of layers of issues that should fix the problem for you in PowerPoint. So here in PowerPoint, I have my highlighting your point visually slides you can check out here on YouTube, and I do have a slide number. So the first issue when people lose their slide number, I'm just gonna hit delete, is you cannot just reset a layout and expect your slide number to show back up. Whereas if I delete my title and my subtitle, all right, these are just content placeholders, and I do hit reset, reset will set the layout back as it's supposed to be on the Slide Master, except for the page number. So typically, when someone doesn't have their page number showing up, all you need to do, come up to the Insert tab. You can troubleshoot this for your colleagues. Hit the header and footer dialog box, or if you're a keyboard junkie, just hit Alt-Shift-D on your keyboard. Your header footer dialog box will open. This is where you can add your date and time, slide number, footer, etc. Here we want our slide number. I'll just click Apply to All so it's on all the slides in the presentation, and your slide number will pop back up. That usually fixes most people's problem. But notice if I come to the next slide, all right, I still have that same issue. My slide number is not showing up, and if I Alt-Shift-D, all right, header footer dialog box, slide number, apply to all, it's still not showing up. So this can be one of those issues. So this is when you need to start going to the Slide Master. So holding shift, just click the normal command down below. This is a hidden PowerPoint shortcut. You can check out my other video for more of those. Notice here on this slide, I have basically duplicates. So this is the same slide layout, which typically you want to delete these from your Slide Master, but one has the page number associated with it, the other one doesn't. This is a very common issue where someone has multiple layouts and one of the layouts, for whatever reason, just doesn't have the page number associated with it. To fix that, all you need to do from the Slide Master tab, just click footers, clicking footers, the page number will show back up. I'll just click the normal view again to go back to that slide. It's not automatically gonna populate here. You can't just reset it again. You'll have to do the same issue. Alt-Shift-D on your keyboard, slide number, apply to all, and that page number will pop back up. So that's another way to fix page numbers that aren't showing up properly. Now, another route to go, I'll hold shift and hit the normal view again, that hidden that PowerPoint shortcut, is let's say you come to your parent slide, and this is now pre-assuming that you've set your page numbers up properly, as I show in my other video, which you can check out here on YouTube. Let's say that someone wants to come in here and put slide number like that. All right, so if you want slide, then number, notice if I come to close out of the Slide Master view, all right, all my page numbers or slide numbers are not showing that slide number. Alt-Shift-D, if I remove them all, Alt-Shift-D again to apply them all, nothing has changed. So this is, again, a very common issue. Someone said, I fixed my Slide Master and my page numbers are still not showing up properly. Holding shift, I'll hit the normal key. What you need to do is make sure that once you've changed something other than the font color, etc., here on the parent slide, you need to come through. So I'll just click down. You need to come to the child layouts and delete. Hit delete. Come up and click footer. And reapply, and you can see that it pops back up again. All right, I'll go to the next one. I will delete, select, delete, and I'll just click the footers again. It's gonna pop back in. All right, that's not going to pre-populate over to the normal view. I'll close the Slide Master view. You can see I still have the wrong slide numbers, even though it is now properly set. This is where people get all caught up. It's now properly set on my Slide Master. It's not showing up properly here. All you need to do, go back to the Insert tab. All right, the header footer dialog box is a great way to troubleshoot your colleague's slides. I just hit Alt-Shift-D on my keyboard. You want to remove all the slides, so unselect slide number, apply to all. Special pro tip, if you're ever trying to remove all your slides, don't go through and delete them all, just remove them all from here. Apply to all will remove all of the slides from, or the slide numbers from within the presentation. Alt-Shift-D a second time, slide number, apply to all, and cha-boom. You're gonna see all of your slide numbers pop back up. So that's how I troubleshoot slide numbers that are still not showing up in PowerPoint slides. If you're new to my channel and want to keep up to date on my PowerPoint hack trickery, which is just hacks, tips, and tricks to get you to happy hour in PowerPoint, make sure you subscribe here on YouTube in the lower right-hand corner. If you're just looking for PowerPoint resources to help get you to happy hour, including PDF cheat sheets, free video series, and 886 free icons that are hidden on your computer, just look for the links directly beneath this video. This is Taylor from Nuts & Bolts Speed Training, and I'll see you at happy hour.